foam is a bit screwed up, but it doesn't really matter. I can actually see it once. And that's right, it's a TL speaker. The last time I had one of these was, oh man, it was a long time ago. It came out of a completely unbranded TV. Two of them. They had fake tweeters. This one came out of an RCA TruFlat TV, and oddly enough, all the parts in it were like Thompson branded, so it's pretty much just a Thompson TV. It didn't have fake tweeters though. The foam's still screwed up in this one, too. It's also screwed up on the other one. Notice that this thing is very easy to move. Like, I'm barely putting any pressure on it. It's going. The foam's a little messed up, though. And this is foam, by the way. It's not... Just because it dimples doesn't mean it's cloth. 5 watts. Not pretty good speaker. Especially considering that my other TLs sucked ass because of how messed up they were. That's it for this video.